Hey people of the world. Now, I was playing Mario Maker the other day and then this screen came up. If you have no clue what that was, or if you do know what that was, well, let me tell you why I'm making a video about this. So, this topic is rather strange, and if you love Mario Maker like I did, I still kind of do, but this is just something terrible. Now, it could be reasonable in some cases. Well, no, it could be reasonable for some... Sorry, that was just my dog and my cat fighting. It's okay. It happens. So, basically, there are a lot of people on Reddit that do know, because me and my dad were doing some digging to see what it was, and a lot of people on Reddit think it could be these two things. I mean, like, what Nintendo is doing is that if you make a Mario level and it does not get enough stars, if it doesn't get enough plays, if it's not popular, then guess what? They're gonna take it down. Now, this is crazy if you play Mario Maker, but this could be for two different reasons. It could be if that Nintendo wants to free up some storage and they don't have enough storage for a whole bunch of levels uploaded every day. Maybe they don't have enough room for that on storage. They don't have enough, memory. They don't have enough memory to have every single level to be online. Or it could be that Nintendo's trying to make this a competition. Like, maybe that's not a problem for them at all, and they just want to make this thing a competition. So, the most popular players are at the top, and they're really popular. By the way, I'm wearing my Loot Crate shirt. Watch that video. Ugh. I don't think it's posted yet, but you could watch that. So, it's crazy. So, maybe you just have to make a level that's good enough to be the most popular in ranking. And if it's so low, then it's going to be gone. It may take, if it hasn't happened to you yet and you think, that's ridiculous, it'll never happen to me, then just wait. It might take a while to get to you. It could be monetized by a computer, and it could be done manually. But I don't know. Which one? I'm also on the fence. I don't know if they're just trying to make it competitive, which if so, they should at least say that on the box where it says share, because on the back of the box it says play, build, share. Sorry, I don't have it with me right now. And under share, they have a description of each one. It should say share. Try to be the most popular level out of them all. But really, it's not good. What was I gonna say? Yeah, it's just a terrible thing. But with the space, if they don't have enough space, then that could be a good reason. But they're just trying to make it competitive. They should at least advertise, be the most popular level. It says nothing about it at all on the box or in the trailers that they use to advertise this game. And also, do you want to know what I found out? When you buy the game, it's, you know those terms of agreement things? Or it's kind of like a digital contract that no one reads, because they're like paragraphs upon paragraphs long. Well, at least I don't read them. In there, well, no, when you buy this game, that basically means that Nintendo could use the popular levels that Nintendo likes in their own games without you getting any credit at all. So, what this game is, what this game has turned into, actually, no, what this game has been all along, is just a marketing scheme for you to create levels for Nintendo. This is crazy. I'm still going to make levels. I might not upload them, but I'm starting to get into making auto levels and music levels. So I might upload those, but it's just not good. They deleted 4 of my levels, and I was really proud of them. I really like those levels. And it's just terrible. I don't like it at all. I don't like one bit of it. Oh, gosh, wow. I was talking for so long without stopping. I didn't put any jump cuts in this. Wow, okay. So, I'll see you later. Bye.